Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to go over the differences in formatting numbers for the UK and the US versus the format of other European countries in Microsoft Excel.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So here in my Excel spreadsheet, I have a number formatted in the US-UK format, where I have a comma denoting the thousandths place and a period denoting the decimals. Now, for other European countries besides the UK, this is exactly in reverse, where the period should be between the thousandths place and a comma should be before the decimal. So if you have a spreadsheet that you need to convert over to the European way of number formatting, you can go up here to File, and go down here to Options, and go to Advanced. And then about halfway down the screen, there is an option for Use System Separators. If I uncheck that, and I put a comma in for the decimal separator, and a period in for the thousand separator, and I say OK, I can see now that my number up here has been formatted in the way that most European countries format numbers like this. There is now a period in the thousands place and a comma in the decimal place. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. So if I go back to File and go down here to Options and then click Advanced, if I check this box again that says Use System Separators and say OK, I can see that I have now returned to the comma in the thousands place and the period in the decimal place because my Windows is configured to use the US system for formatting numbers. If you would like to change that system-wise setting in Windows, we show you how to do that out on our blog. I will include a link to that entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching. And see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.